You think you know me?
Mr. Money in the Bank!
The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring, from Paris Island, South Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is Mr. Money in the Bank, the Superstar.
Fatal four-way match coming up here, guys.
North Which Carolina, means, believe it or not, we're going to be sending away three of these superstars with a lot
us here tonight. Here we go, the TLC match we've all been waiting for is coming up.
And it's not just any TLC match. This is a fatal four-way TLC match, which essentially means we are about to witness the equivalent of a car wreck here tonight.
On the line here tonight in this fatal four-way match, guys.
You can say that again, Michael. Given who's involved in this one, a win here tonight could be monumental for one of these superstars.
And we're underway with this huge fatal four-way match.
It always amazes me the amount of punishment these competitors are willing to go through in order to win a TLC match.
Back in the ring now.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
To the floor.
can shorten careers, Michael.
He's starting to stagger a bit. In four matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly.
This is par for the course, fellas.
Oh, man.
As we all know, a TLC match is among the most dangerous matches in all of WWE. You're going to get hurt when you compete in one. There's just no way around it.
At the 33rd WrestleMania in Orlando, Florida, the Raw Tag Team Championship was decided in a fatal four-way ladder match. It was champions Anderson and Gallows, Cesaro and Sheamus, Enzo and Cass, and for the first time in 7 years at WrestleMania, the Hardy Boys. I couldn't believe what I saw when the bell rang.
Corey, the fatal four-way tag match at WrestleMania was one of the most anticipated contests on the card. The Hardy Boys shocked the world when they returned to the grandest stage of them all. Once they displayed their trademark continuity, it was like they never left. But Gallows and Anderson were not giving away the title.
The teams were in top form and were not afraid to use steel ladders to their advantage. Cesaro and Sheamus dominated the field with their power. But when Jeff Hardy performed his Swanton Bomb off the top of the ladder, it crushed Cesaro and gave Brother Matt the opening he needed to climb the ladder and win the Raw Tag Team Championship.
All right, listen up, morons, especially you, Byron. A tables, ladders, and chairs match, commonly known as a TLC match, originated thanks to three of the greatest tag teams of all time. I'm talking about the Dudley Boys, the Hardy Boys, and Edge and Christian. You got the tables for the Dudleys, the ladders for the Hardys, and the chairs for E&C.
Corey, you talked about the ground rules of a fatal four-way match. One thing to keep in mind is that depending on the stipulation, there could be eliminations in the match, meaning that once a superstar is pinned, taps out, is counted out, or is disqualified, they are eliminated from the match. But the battle wages on.
And a stipulation can change the entire complexion of the match. As one may think, a fatal four-way can see an interesting breakdown of temporary allies. No countouts and no disqualifications means anything can happen, and it can happen anywhere. Oh boy, he is rolling. We can also see a fatal four-way tag team match, which means 16 superstars are participating, and one from each team is in the ring at the same time. Similar to a fatal four-way with one very interesting twist. A superstar can be tagged in or out by any other legal man in the ring, not just your tag team partner.
Got the reversal. Man, what a slam. Byron, earlier you brought up the 16 superstar four-way elimination tag team match. It goes without saying that the match is quite the scene before the bell even rings. Something else I'd like to include is that in the fatal four-way tag team elimination format, once a superstar gets eliminated, their tag team partner is eliminated as well.
That's right, Michael. Once a superstar is eliminated, their partner is also done for the night. With this much humanity in the ring at one time, it's quite possible that the match will break down into pure chaos. And before you know it, there are bodies literally flying everywhere. And remember, no countouts, no disqualifications.
Counter here. Maybe reverses it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap.
He's calling for it. He might have it. He's stumbling some now. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent.
There it is! That is a game changer.
Talk about taking care of business.
What a strike!
Just win this thing right here.
Going for broke.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. What's he doing?
harsh impact.
Oh man, face first. And now, look at this. What's this?
Boom, what impact.
And now. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's too quick for him there. And it's reversed.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Got the ladder where it needs to be, but as we know, that's only half the battle.
Yes! Takes it!
Time the tables, ladders, and chairs come out, we get more than our money's worth.
Overall, this match was average at best, but not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already.
Here is your winner.
The job done here.